Alrighty guys, let's get things started, shall we? Hey, this is Sajax, and welcome to Kingdom Hearts, Episode 4. Let's get things going. We're about to go to New Worlds. So tournament being held at the Colosseum. Go. Yeah, we kick ass and take names. What? Really, bro?
Ha!
Man, Sora, I mean, Donald and Goofy, can y'all do anything without me? Thanks.
We did it!
Yeah, buddy. My tournament, I get the last swing.
We're the champs!
To take the power of the stars, and I got gravity, sweet. The gummy at all. No, I think I still remember how. I'm gonna rename this bitch. And for the people that play Final Fantasy 15, you know what I'm talking about, Regalia. So, how does this shit work? So what's... So... It'll work. So how do I paint it though? Yeah, we'll go with that for now. Let's go to the wormhole. Oh, that's what I'm talking about. Let's go to Agrabah.
And the keyhole?
The Heartless are searching for it now. I'm certain we'll find it soon enough. So that just leaves...
Jafar, I've looked everywhere for Jasmine. She's disappeared like magic.
The girl is more trouble than she's worth.
You said you had things under control.
Agrabah is full of holes for rats to hide in. But why worry about Princess Jasmine? With her or without her? Surely this world will be ours when we find the keyhole.
We need all seven princesses of heart to open the final door. Any fewer is useless.
Well, if the princess is that important, we'll find her. Find Jasmine and bring her to me at once.
Don't steep yourself in darkness too long. The heartless consume the careless.
Your concern is touching, but hardly necessary.
Come on!
combo plus, huh? Welcome to Agrabah, Sage X. Let's do this. Money for the business. Sorry for the sneezes and bats at time, cause allergies are just killing me today. Let's explore.
Who's there? Hello?
Man, you know, it could have been Jafar and she would have been captured. That's just me. I said my piece about that.
A letter. Where might I find this street rat? Jasmine, allow me to find you more suitable company, my dear princess. These little rats won't do, you see.
Jasmine, run!
Ah, the boy who holds the key.
Come on!
Allergies. How many of these are there?
Gorsh, not again! Genie, get rid of these guys!
Number one coming right up. I see. Thanks, Sora.
Aladdin, what are you doing out here?
Same old stuff. Hunting legendary treasure. Just paid a visit to the Cave of Wonders. I found that magic carpet. And this lamp. Legend has it that whoever holds the lamp can summon...
Please, kid, leave the intros to a professional. The one and only Genie of the Lamp. Rub-a-dub-dub the lamp and have your dearest wishes granted. This winner is Aladdin. Congratulations.
Aladdin Rush.
Patience, my fine feathered friend. Any three wishes. Oh, one wish, a two wish, a three wish. Then I make like a banana and slip. A lucky winner made his first wish.
And let me tell you what a doozy that wish was.
So he has two left. So, master, what do you have for wish number two?
How about making me a fabulously wealthy prince?
Whoa! Money, royalty, fame! Why didn't I hear that? Okay, you asked for it. 100 servants and 100 camels loaded with gold. Just say the word and I'll deliver it in 30 minutes or less, or your meal's free!
Hey, I'll even throw in a cappuccino.
No thanks.
Okay.
I think I'll put that on hold until we reach Agrabah.
Oh, why a prince?
You see, there's this... girl in Agrabah, named Jasmine. But she's a princess, and she could never fall for a guy like me.
Princess?
Jasmine?
Oh, that's right. She's in trouble, Aladdin.
What? Well, come on, let's get going.
Well, thank you for the pause menu. Natural. Let's see, do I need Aladdin in my party? Should I put him in the party? Maybe? I'm gonna put him in there. I'm gonna take off Goof.
Share the great outdoors.
I guess you don't get out much, huh?
Comes with a job. Phenomenal cosmic powers. Itty bitty living space. It's always three wishes, then back to my portable prison. I'm lucky to see the light of day every century or two.
Say, Genie, what if I use my last wish to free you from the lamp? What do you think?
You'd do that?
Genie, it's a promise. After we help Jasmine.
Here I come.
Why is that shit blocked off? Yo, what?
Huh?
So it doesn't come with an item. Good. Son of a... There I go again. Woo! I thought that one was gonna fall too. Yo, Thunder Thing! Years. So we gotta go to the castle, by the looks of it. No! Oh shit. Sweet. Thank you, Aladdin. Huh. Hopefully there's that gate over there. Hopefully. Yes. Is there a third one? Damn, there's a Trinity here. How did I select fire? Okay, I'ma go get Goofy. Ugh! Yo, Dad, I just found a good grinding spot. Never mind. Yeah, we'll go with the Sonic Blade. Let's go. Damn, I needed to get that treasure chest.
Setting your sights a little high, aren't you, boy? Back to your hole, street rat. I will not allow you to trouble the princess anymore.
Jasmine!
I'm so sorry, Aladdin.
Genie, help Jasmine, please.
One wish left. You're making this really easy, you know.
So sorry, boy. I'm afraid your second wish has been denied.
Huh?
I'm sorry, Al.
And now, I bid you all farewell. Attack!
Come on!
Ray of light.
Jasmine! To the desert! Come on, let's move!
Yeah, I'll live.
Come on!
What the hell? Yeah, I don't got time for this. Yo, did I just learn guard? I don't even need Sonic Blade. I'm gonna save them in a bit. Damn, will I be able to reach it though? Oh well. Oh yeah, that. What's the ray of light? Ooh. Oh, it's in the eyes. Thank Christ.
Come on!
dude. Fuck you guys. I was gonna piss them all off. I ain't got time for y'all. Oh, damn it.
Come on.
Oh, Debbie needs to fly, whatever. Oh, I didn't even see that bitch down there. Let's see what trouble we get into now. Oh. this? One lag, use more pressure. Shout out to that member. Oh, is this like one of those Pornhub games? like he's a legit porn actor. He just has the look. No, it just looks poorly like budgeted, you know, for like a priest costume and shit. Wait, what's the other meme that about him? Didn't he have another meme? There's a red trinity right there. What the fuck? What else do I need to explore? What does this lead me to? God damn it, Donald. Is that it? Fuck. Damn. Oh, the water levels. How do I do that, bro? Ah, oh, son of a bitch.
My first question, show me the keyhole.
You following, you're watching
this episode? So is that it? Equals one prayer in here for that guy. I don't know what the hell is in the air today, but I'm allergic to it. All right. Finally figured this shit out. Thank you. Okay.
Boy again?
He is more persistent than I expected. Why not explain the situation to that boy, Riku? Doing so may actually prove useful to our...
Wait a second. Are you Maleficent?
Jafar, let Jasmine go!
Not a chance. You see, she's a princess. One of seven who somehow hold the key to opening the door.
Open?
The door?
But you fools won't live to see what lies beyond it. Genie, my second wish, crush them!
Genie, no!
Sorry, Al. The one with the lamp calls the shots. I don't have a choice.
wish. I want you to make me an all-powerful genie!
Jafar, back to your lamp.
That's about the same one, so we won't have to mix any. Dude, I'm getting handsome report number one.
We better get out of here!
Jasmine!
Earth to Al? Hello, you still have one wish left? Look, just say the word. Ask me to find Jasmine for you.
I wish for your freedom, Genie.
Al!
A deal's a deal, Genie. Now you can go anywhere you want. You're your own master. But if you can, it'd be great if you could go along with them and help Sora find Jasmine.
Sorry, Al. I'm done taking orders from others. But a favor? Now that's entirely different. I guess I could give that a try. After all, we're pals, right, Al?
Genie.
Just leave it to me!
That smarmy vizier could have had him. If someone had stuck around to give him a hand.
Hey, I did my part. I brought the princess, didn't I?
Jafar was beyond help, consumed by his own hatred. One should beware of letting it burn too fiercely.
Whoa, lighten up. I'm as cool as they come, okay? By the way, kid, have we got something special for you?
Huh?
We had a deal, yes. You help us, and we grant you your wish.
Kairi!
Go to her. Your vessel is waiting.
Just remember, this is no pleasure cruise. It won't be a pleasant voyage.
Why are you doing all this for me? What's the catch?
What's the catch? Silly boy. You're like a son to me. I only want you to be happy.
I seriously doubt that.
Believe what you wish. But lest we forget, I kept my end of the bargain.
Alrighty, this is a good stopping point, so I'll see you guys next time.